Christians are powerless because we don't know God. We don't know the Father, but we want him to do miracles. We want him to do healing. We want him to deliver us. We want him to meet us at the point of our need, and yet we don't know him. And what happens after he has given us all this? We go astray. Instead of worshiping the source, we begin to worship the resources.